You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're going to get our money's worth in this one.
Enough of the preliminaries. Here we go. But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Well, on the topic of Randy Orton here, tell us your thoughts. What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him?
A kick out. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over.
Oh, that can't feel good.
If there was ever a man born to be a WWE superstar, it was the guy standing in the squared circle today, Randy Orton. He's descended from ring royalty. His father, his uncle, his grandfather, all of them were superstars in their own day.
Yeah, and Randy has more than capably followed in their footsteps, Cole, winning championship after championship since entering the WWE back in 2002. He's made his daddy proud.
Michael Hayes is not someone to sleep on.
It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one.
And maybe it's that lineage we were talking about, but the Apex Predator has always had the presence of a champion. I remember noticing the first time I saw him in the ring. I just knew Randy Orton was destined for greatness, and that's exactly what he's achieved.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh, here we go again.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Oh, look at the emotion.
And it's obvious that Michael Hayes is having a good time in there.
Well, if Randy Orton was born to be a champion, then he's only gotten better with age. He was nearly unstoppable back in 2013, capping the year off with a terrific run as WWE Heavyweight Champion.
What an offensive show by Randy Orton.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, look at the emotion. You know what's always impressed me so much about Randy Orton, whether it's when I was in the ring with him or watching him from right here at the announce table, was his quick strike capability. The Viper nickname is perfect for Randy because he strikes so fast. A lot of times, you never even see it coming.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that self-injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? Incredible counter. He's in full-on attack mode now. What a counter.
That super quick striking ability of the Apex Predator is lethal, King. But we can't take anything away from Orton's size and strength either. Randy's got plenty of power to go along with that speed.
And that's why the Viper is such an expert at reversing moves on an opponent. It's that deadly combination of quickness and strength. Nobody is better at catching you off guard and landing a huge attack than Randy Orton.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Michael Hayes doesn't know what hit him.
Oh, boy, I think the referee is out of it.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Yeah, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Uh-oh, small package.
They got him. They got him.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Going out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Hey, starting to feel like a broken record here.
Oh, wait, Cole, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record? You mean for music?
Yes!
I download my screen.
Randy Orton's got to be hurt after that.
No kidding. I don't know how Orton's not laid out after that kind of punishment.
To give it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Three.
Just a little showboating from Michael Hayes. The breaker doing some damage.
Call a doctor quick.
I think Orton's just out of gas now.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. What a fist drop. Somehow he's still going.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for the third time might be a mistake.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. Is a force within the ring.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Will it be? Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Show of a building might bother some, but it is impressive. What for?
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Two.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Oh, man. This has gotten ugly now.
is. He's looking at it again.
What a maneuver by Michael Hayes.
Take a look at what's going on in there. This show of ability might bother some, but it is impressive.
What force.
I'll tell you this. His opponent's in major pain right now. Well,
great counter.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
And he dodges that one. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Wow, he's still down after that.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
This is a scenario where if you're on the receiving end like he is, you think Murphy's Law has arrived.
Yeah, expect the worst.
Look at this. This could be it.
It's over.
There's the pinfall.